Association, presented to Master Suk Jun Kim, in grateful appreciation for your dedication and untiring effort in the interest of Taekwondo.
Thank you very much for being here with us tonight. Thank you very, very much, Secretary General Antia, President of North American Taekwondo Federation, Master Pan, Master Han, Master Choi, my seniors, and of course, the General Choi, and to all my fellow instructors as well. And I'm going to introduce you to very shortly. The most thanks go to the organization and its teachers, instructors, Oxford, Rochester, Pennsylvania, Connecticut, New York State, all over Vermont. Welcome back to Houston, Texas. Thank you very much. English, circles take up a month like this. And now that I'm not here, it seems very difficult. It seems like I'm lost in words. However, I'd like to send a one short message on behalf of International Taekwondo Federation. Many, many people say, I feel fascinated. I don't know, it cannot be true since I see thousands of you. And many people say other organization or other existing taekwondo organization is superior in skills, which I'm going to prove to you very shortly. Nothing can come near what you're about to see. Some people say we are lacking instructors. Some people say we are getting smaller. It's not true because we are very, very together. I think in the history class they said, President Roosevelt said, we must unite to live. Well, we are uniting, it doesn't seem to end. As we are united, we will unite. On and on. Years to come by, years to go ahead. The more of you join together, the more of you help each other. Look up to your seniors, care for the seniors, love juniors, forgive your faults. Most importantly, I think, the love among the practitioners, which we cannot forget. I really believe that we are showing the world strength of the International Taekwondo Federation wherever we go. And I'm truly, truly happy for all my seniors and the juniors and all my students. Thank you very much.